Hey everyone, welcome to SSDN Technologies. Today's topic is about Python, how to become Python developer and why. Python is created by Guido van Roskam in 1989 and released in 1991. Python is a high-level interpreted general-purpose programming language which is easy to learn. It is also a scripting language. This means that you can easily and quickly write scripts and simply test with it. Now the main objective of today's session is to help you build a good fundamental knowledge about Python. Let's have a look at today's agenda. First, Python introduction. Second, what are the features of Python? Third, top recruiters of Python. Fourth, career opportunities. Python is an interpreted language. While most of the programming language is compiler based, this means that you can run the code as soon as you write it. You can treat the Python in a procedural way. This means that it can be treated as OOPS, object-oriented programming language, or functional way. It is easy to learn. Now, let me tell you what is the difference between interpreter and compiler. In case you are using interpreter language, you do check the errors in the code. So what happens in the interpreter? Read every line individually, and if it finds an error in any line, it stops processing it, and it gives user an indication that this line has error. In compiler, the entire code is processed in one go and then you get the complete list of errors present in it. Now let's have a look at the top IT companies that uses Python. First, YouTube. The popular YouTube video sharing service is largely written in Python. Second, Google. Google makes extensive use of Python in its web search system. Third, Dropbox. Dropbox systems service codes both its server and desktop client software primarily using Python. Fourth, Raspberry Pi. The Raspberry Pi single board computer promotes Python as its educational language. Fifth, BitTorrent. BitTorrent peer-to-peer file sharing system began its life as Python program. NASA. NASA uses Python for scientific programming tasks. The Python is used for large scientific programming. Netflix. Netflix documents the role of Python in their software infrastructure. Now let's have a look at the features of Python programming. First, easy. The Python programming is easy to learn and code, as well as it is easy to read as it is written in simple English. Second, free and open source. The Python is freely available. You can download it from the link available in the description. Third, high level. It is a high level language. This means that you can write the code in English language and it is easily converted into binary. Fourth, portable. Let's suppose you write the code for Windows machine. Now you want to run it on Mac. You can do the same without making any changes in the program. Fifth, interpreted. Languages like C++ or Java compile the program first and then run it, but Python not compile the program, it directly run it. Sixth, object oriented. The real world is said to be object oriented, so do the Python. It supports both the object oriented and procedure oriented. Seventh, extensible. You can write the code in any other language like C++. Eighth, embeddable. It is possible to put Python code in a source code in language like C++ that help to integrate scripting capabilities in our program. Large standard library. Python has huge library for regular expressions like documentation, web browsers, and image manipulation. 10th, GUI programming. 11th, dynamically typed. This means that the type of value is decided at the runtime. Some of the career opportunities after learning Python. First, software engineer. Second, senior software engineer. Third, DevOps engineer. Fourth, data scientist. Fifth, data analyst. If you want to learn about data science, check the link available in the description. You can also work in the field of bioinformatics and image recognition. So if you want to learn about Python, enroll yourself at SSDN Technologies. You can contact us on call 9999111686, WhatsApp at 9999509970. If you like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel. To get more videos like this, also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn, and all the links are available in the description.